You wouldn't know that he hasn't got double-digit goals in the Premier League this season. He has a way about him that is so confident, and his finishing is so simple, even though they're quite difficult finishes and the touches are exceptional.
Looking at the goals that he has scored, the one against Leeds, for example, fantastic goal. That's a serious finish, though. Now, that's 35 yards out, inside of the foot from 35 yards. You're struggling to hit the back of the net, but he's got a lot of power in him. I think he needs to, for me, probably bulk up just a little bit. He looks a little bit slight for the demands of the Premier League, but hopefully there's a player in there somewhere.